So I've been experimenting with how to make these turf tires into knobbies. I used the chisel and took the ones off the edge. I've been working on the ones in the middle. I'll try several different methods. This is just a cold chisel, cold tire. It takes a little pushing. Try not to go too deep. But it's not that bad to cut the stuff off with a chisel. A good sharp chisel. Let's try this grinder. That's a little too much smoke. Now if you're making grooves in a tire, it'd be great. But, go back to the chisel. Oh, wrong chisel. Go back to the chisel. This router, and that's a wood bit. The grinder was for metal. This is for wood. Let's try it on a tire. And I'll try to hold it so you can see what's going on. That's kind of good because you can set the depth. It's a little bit loud, a little bit kind of hard to see. Kind of hard to let you see what I'm doing. Let me try it one time without you watching. That works pretty good. What we've done here, we took the chisel and we cut some tread off the turf savers. That's cut like a paddle tire, and we'll call this one a knobby. Kind of want to run up to the mud hole and check it out real quick if we can beat the storm. I hear some thunder in the distance. Let's get this thing going. And speaking of knobbies, I haven't put a knobby on the lawn cart. That'll help out with looks. tires. And I believe both tires are finished being cut. Or if you want to call it grooved. No, they don't match. Tell me which one you like the best. Do you like the paddle tire better? Or do you like the, I don't know what you'd call that.